Switzerland plans to attract more blockchain startups. The Swiss Federal Council in its media release said about considering the regulatory changes for the domestic financial industry to account for fintech. The government proposed to classify the firms with domestic income less than 1 million Swiss francs, just over $1 million, separately from the other institutions. Such move will create a so-called regulatory box, within which startups could experiment with new technologies.